everybody. I just finished another cab. This one's ported, and it has an 18-inch as well as a 10-inch driver. I'm just going to do a quick demo here, show you what it sounds like. I'm using a Ash Maple US Schecter PJ running with my 6 SL7 preamp. Here it is with everything set flat. This is a 4-ohm cab.
just tripped it. It happens when you play too loud, but cab takes it really well, and it doesn't flinch, so that's why I built it.